are tuned in to Living Black, coming to you from Elcho Island in the Top End. This island has a flourishing music and art scene, and I was fortunate enough to meet one of its most respected artists.
This is beautiful Elcho Island off the coast of Arnhem Land. The island is home to one of Australia's leading fibre artists, Mavis Gannambar.
I bled my grandmother, all my aunties, to make baskets, dilly bags and mats.
It's a painstaking process that starts with going out bush to collect the pandanus leaves.
I take all the ladies to get the pandanus, get the roots, dye them. So in that way, I help the ladies to go and get their own pandanus, their fibre, plus their dyes.
Mavis is the artist liaison officer here at Elcho Island Arts. The collection includes ceremonial paintings, totem poles, woven mats and baskets, all made utilising local bush materials and natural earth pigments.
There's some new artist works in here, and it's got all stories painted up. What's on the sea or what's on the land?
Keeping culture strong in her community is something Mavis is passionate about, and she will continue to teach her people for many years to come.